Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Twinkle Khanna's family. Twinkle Khanna is a famous Indian actress, author, film producer, newspaper columnist, and interior designer. She was born on 29 December 1974 in Pune, Maharashtra, India. Her father, Rajesh Khanna, was the first superstar of Indian cinema. Her mother, Dimple Kapadia, is an actress. She has a sister, Rinki Khanna, who was also an actress. She married the Bollywood actor Akshay Kumar on 14 January 2001. The couple is blessed with two children, a son, Arav Kumar, and a daughter, Nitara Kumar. Twinkle Khanna debuted with the Bollywood movie Barsaat, which also won her Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Apart from working in the mainstream Hindi cinema, she also appeared in the Telugu film Sinu. K.N. Vijayan of New Straits Times, a Malaysian newspaper, wrote about her looks being different and unusual as compared to a typical Bollywood actress. In 1999, she worked alongside her husband Akshay Kumar in action movies International Khiladi and Zulmi. In February 2001, she made an entry in the theater with Firoz Khan's movie All the Best. She was last seen in Love Ke Liye Kuch Bhi Karega. She has also appeared on the cover page of various famous magazines. Apart from acting and writing, Twinkle Khanna is also a well-known interior designer. In 2002, she opened her interior designing store, The White Window, at the Crawford Market, Mumbai. The list of Indian cinema stars for whom she planned and designed the home interiors include Tabu, Rani Mukherjee, Kareena Kapoor, Reema Sen, and Poonam Bajaj. Twinkle Khanna provides guidance to the interns and young students working and studying at the International Institute of Fashion Designing's Academy of Interiors. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.